5 years ago, after the worst breakup of my life, I did what any single millennial does. I got on Tinder. But if there's anything worse than heartbreak, it's getting trapped in an infinite scroll of tech bros, living in the cloud, but still down to earth. No matter how long I swiped, the feed never seemed to end. Funny enough, your immune system runs its own sort of dating algorithm, but instead of looking for love, it looks for a virus. Inside infected cells, major histocompatibility complex molecules, or MHCs, are like singles on a dating app. They're constantly swiping through tiny pieces of the virus, called peptides. If there's a match, MHC takes that peptide on a date to the surface of the cell, and the immune system can check in, like a skeptical best friend looking for red flags. And viral peptides are full of red flags. Once spotted, the whole cell gets destroyed. At least, that's how it's supposed to work. But some viruses don't play fair, like HIV, the virus that causes AIDS. It evades immune detection by rapidly mutating, generating millions of unique peptides the immune system has never seen before. And as a result, some infected cells escape and linger in the body for decades. But despite being incredibly diverse, HIV peptides are still on Tinder. They're still matching with MHC. And if we could pinpoint the exact peptides that make it to the infected cell surface, we'd have a way to track down these lingering cells and destroy them for good. But here's the problem. Right now, we're simply guessing at which peptides might match with MHC and testing them one by one. And with millions of possibilities, we're stuck in that infinite scroll. My research changes that. I'm using a tool called EpiScan, which screens hundreds of thousands of HIV peptides at once. Here's how it works. I start with millions of engineered cells. Each one carries a single HIV peptide. Inside the cells, if there's a match, MHC heads to the cell surface. And the stronger the match, the more MHC shows up. So I can isolate the cells with the most MHC and check who MHC matched with. And that peptide may be the key to the next HIV therapy. Because finding love is a mess. But finding HIV doesn't have to be. Thank you.